In this tutorial, we're going to be taking a look at a post that was created by the teacher and how we can leave a comment on that post. So I am logged into Mrs. Castaldi's blue class, and there is only one post so far, and this is the post that I need to read and then leave a comment for this assignment. So I'm going to click on the title of the post, and that's going to bring me to Mrs. Castaldi's blog. On her blog, you can see that she's posted an assignment. The assignment is to read this article, and then when you're finished, post a comment. And that's what we're going to do here in this tutorial. We're going to post a comment. So you can see that some students have already posted comments. There's a reply button here if I was going to reply to a comment that was posted by a student, but this assignment is for me to post my own comment. So I'm going to scroll down all the way to the bottom of this page, and that's where I'll find the leave a comment box. You can see I'm logged in as a student. Here is where I would click and type my comment, and then when you're finished, you'll click submit comment. And that's how you can leave a comment on a blog post that was posted to your class.